Yeah,
hi,
okay.
Hi guys, it's the gamer. I have 300 V-Bucks.
I have 1,000.
Okay.
You should refund just some of your items so you can get more V-Bucks.
My what items?
Any. Anyone that you've bought in the past 3 days.
How do you do it?
Right, so you go to settings.
Yeah.
You go all the way to the end to account.
Account.
Yeah.
Yeah, submit a request or copy to clipboard.
Yeah, go to that.
Yeah. What should I get? Should I get rid of Wiggle?
Yeah. Connor, it says you can only refund 3 times. Yeah, I've already done it twice, but I can refund even more.
I put it in
the... Did you know that it... Oh my god, this is so weird.
What else should I return?
I don't know. Join.
Okay, do you only do like one at a time then? Hang on a minute.
Yeah.
Submitting. Ooh. Okay then. Ethan.
What?
It's gone. It gave me 500 V-Bucks for it. Should I just get rid of like all the things that I like 500, 800 V-Bucks or whatever? So then I can get more, then I'll get like a...
Why are you in game chat?
Hang on a minute. Right, go back to party chat now. Alright.
Me is in party chat. Oh, do you wanna know what someone did?
What, I don't know what else to get rid of. Should I just get rid of my app pickaxe?
Yeah. Yes.
It's that multi-colored one though.
Prismatic. Don't get rid of that.
Spectral app.
We need to go loot lake now.
Hang on. Should I get rid of Dab then, or Flippin' Sexy or something?
I don't know.
Actually, I never even wanted Flippin' Sexy. Ryan told me to get it. I'm getting rid of it.
What? Hurry up quickly, because I need to show you something at loot lake, and it's amazing.
I have 1,300 V-Bucks.
Nice. Okay, let's go.
Wait, we didn't do it. We're doing like do a squad.
No.
So where are we going, loot lake?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, how long is this need selling stuff allowed for?
The what?
You know this like life... Oh, what? Wait, the refunds
what?
Are like overall for the whole time. Like as soon as you use them, you never get any back.
I'm confused. What do you mean?
Do you know the refunds?
Yeah.
So you only get 3, and as soon as they're gone, you're never allowed any more, ever.
Refunds?
Yeah.
It says that, but I've done 2, and now I still have 2 left.
I've done 2, and I've got 1 left.
Look, yeah,
this is
it says
you
that
get stuck
moment.
Here.
I know, that is pretty weird.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why? No.
Just do it. Go factories with me.
Okay. I've got you. What country are you using?
Normal.
I'm using that lightning one.
Mm-hmm. I might use that after.
I like it.
Mew. Pew pew. Pew pew pew.
When I first played this game, yeah, I used to think that this mountain next to me, yeah, with all the orange trees on it, I used to think that was a really good place to land because I had 1 chest on it.
Same.
Literally, that's where... I never landed anywhere else.
I landed on that earlier.
That's the only place I used to. I wouldn't land anywhere. So I thought that was better than like retail and everything.
Definitely.
Oh yeah, I was watching this film this YouTube video on YouTube, obviously.
Mhm. No, I thought you were watching a YouTube video on P-Hub.
What's that?
You can watch.
Wait, did you just start?
YouTube videos
have
and
you just started watching me? Are you on my stream?
No.
Can we just ping onto my stream?
Hey Connor, look what I got.
What? Let me get in. Throw me in the water. And they'll find a straggler.
What? It's not let. Oh yeah, it is.
Actually, don't. Cover me a minute. Like, try and hide me.
Okay, let's go in the water.
You.
I'm hiding you.
I'm running on water.
Okay, right. We need to build up now.
Okay. You can build on the trolley.
Build on.
Bring me to the wall. I need more mats. I need more wood. Take me to that box. Like, take me to them two little yellow
not
things.
Let me move. Oh, there we go.
Take me to them two yellow things. One more. I need one more. Help. Right.
Yes, I knew.
Are we gonna move yet?
What?
Ethan, are you gonna take me up my ramp?
No, you don't deserve to go up your ramp.
I actually placed that one.
That's not your ramp, that's my ramp.
Right, Ethan, hang on a minute. I'm gonna quickly go and I'm gonna go and find my phone, okay?
Okay. Get in this.
Hide me, Ethan. Right.
Hi. You said that yesterday. No. Because that's gay. What? Why would I play with myself? Yeah, why'd you call Connor Ethan? Well, neither do I.
I'm back.
Yay, I'm happy.
Why is this thing, why is there...
The thing that I wanted to show you. And if you get a full squad and go into each corner, the disco ball rises.
That's sick.
And why you don't need to know, you're too young.
Same. Another, how many, who's on my stream, I swear?
Me.
I've only got one person on my stream, but I've got three comments. Literally.
People here?
Oh.
Never mind.
It's, Sarge. Hi, bro, I will pay you in an hour. Try the call, dude, okay?
I really want to
there's people,
get
people,
a kill.
People.
Are there? That's just gay.
There's another person on my stream. Ethan, is that you? They're shooting me.
Where from?
I mean that.
actually shut up? Connor, he's over here. Cuddle team leader, you mean? Not purple, it's purple. Wow, you blocked my shot. If you die. It did 6 damage, didn't it?
It says it says that I'm still alive. It says I've still got 50 health.
That's Ammar's fault.
My shotgun ran out of ammo.
Ammar. We've just started another game. Do you want us to leave? Okay, we'll leave. Alright, Connor. Leave in 3, 2, 1, go.
You just kick him.
Yeah, boy.
So you don't like Ammar?
No, it's just that he's really annoying. And he wouldn't shut up. He made a start.
You know that stream I did earlier?
Yeah.
Do you want to know how long it was?
How long?
Hour and a half.
Jesus Christ. My dad wants me to get off, but I'm not. Because I'm a savage. And he's out, so yeah, he will never know. I'm going to get my sweet spot.
Alright.
Hello?
Yo, Ethan, you what? Just now that you've kicked him, yeah? We're gonna get him to finally come to school and he's gonna go straight at me. Amwise never liked me. Come on, you've got to admit. Every time Ryan says about a squad, I'll play with me instead of Connor. Just play with me, play with me. Alright, and we'll do this. Come on, you've got to admit.
Yeah.
There's a pistol in there for you. If you need a piss, get it, pistol. Haha, funny.
I don't need that.
I don't need to go to toilet.
Yes, there is, I think.
Where about?
I don't know, I just know there is.
I'll snipe them because I've got a hunting knife.
I got a better weapon than you. I got a Scott KR.
I got a green pump.
No, sorry.
I see people.
I got two.
I see people.
Tell me. Please.
He's sitting in the front of a shopping cart.
I might join our party. Wait, where are they?
He's sitting in the shopping cart.
Oh, they're fighting.
He's not taking any damage, Lou. I don't think you can take... Can you take damage in shopping cart?
Yeah.
There's a guy sitting in the shopping cart and he's not taking any damage.
Wait, where is he?
There's a massive battle going on. There's just a guy sitting in the trolley not taking any damage from anything. Yeah? No. Yeah.
Wait, where is he?
Ha! Matt Vamo, I've only got my shotgun.
Where is he?
Listen to the shooting, you'll find me.
I know where It's like,
it's right on me.
I can hear them. On you?
Yeah. No, he's going above.
Yeah, push him.
Ethan, assistance.
A grenade.
Shaz, you almost exposed.
I can hit him once.
You near enough exposed me.
I hit him once.
Yep, nice hit.
Come in.
Nice hit, Ethan.
I did, I hit him once.
That's all your fault, Ethan. Ooh. All your fault.
Why is it my fault?
Because you wouldn't come and help.
I was trying, leave me alone.
You could have came. You exposed me by throwing the flipping grenade. Good night, Ethan. I think it's your bedtime. See? Night, night.
Oh. I had no mat. I know I built and everything, but I had no mats.
I had mats, you know, if you would have saved me.
Well, he would have gone to Greasy in the first place. You wouldn't have needed saving.
Or maybe if you didn't go AFK, we wouldn't have had to wouldn't have needed to go Greasy.
Sorry, I'm hungry and I need to eat.
I can get global actual then.
Unless you want me to starve.
Imagine if you could like sell the skins you get from Battle Pass.
Amazing.
I've only bought 6 things though. Dab flipping sexy. Bought.
Dab.
Yeah, I said dab. Dab flipping sexy. I got.
Oh.
Jubilation. I got the pickaxe. Mm-hmm. I can't remember the other remotes.
Battle Pass.
Slow clap.
Mm-hmm.
And another one back, I remember that.
Imagine if you could just refund the Battle Pass. But keep your V-Bucks from it.
I wouldn't.
Wait till you get to tier 100, then
refund it. Get everything from it, then refund it, then get your all your V-Bucks back. So we 100% mm-hmm. We're in racetracks, yeah?
Yeah, there's other people here, though.
Are you going to reach?
I don't actually know, I might come crater with me, actually.
That's what I was gonna land anyway. I can't go in there's a guy. He's going for the trolleys. Oh no, our greatest enemy. There's 3 of them going straight for the cars.
Then let's go straight for them.
This kid just grabbed the trolley and started running. Because this other guy got a pump.
Yeah,
the other guy got a pump, so he just started running away with the trolley. I'm getting the guy with the pump. I want him to run around with
it.
Run
so
with
annoyed.
That trolley. No, let him run. Let him run with the trolley.
He's on 1 HP, so no.
I'm killing the one with the gun.
Okay, I am.
Have you got any AR ammo? I need AR.
I need it as well.
I've
got belly on it.
Wow. As soon as I say that, I find there you are.
Wait for me.
Where's the technique
going? I'm using jog.
No, look at the hill, quick! Look at the hill!
Wait.
No. Get off it! He ran down the hill with a trolley, and someone pumped him in the head.
No, he's still alive! Trolley man's still alive. I'm pretty sure.
Oh my
That's
god.
That's actually really close to
me. Oh my. Ethan, do you want me to carry you to victory in the trolley?
One going round side.
What side? Yeah, I see him.
One pump for them, what don't you? One more pushing.
Yeah, with a pump. Dead.
Connor, you're an actual legend. And a lifesaver.
Yay. And I
I do something good?
No. This way I'll get like headshotted. Just take all the loot. They didn't have any ammo that we needed. Let's go in the loot house.
I need a pump.
And there's a green pump over there upstairs.
I'm going to get it. Look what I'm doing.
It's a shopping rush. Gotta go fast. How are we met? Right.
Like, kind of watch. Just
I'm
watch.
I'm gonna loot the house quickly.
Might need to get my res.
No.
Depends if this works or not. Connor?
Yeah, I eat.
Oh my god! It worked.
You didn't take any damage. Oh my god.
It worked.
No way. There's Come another here. Green AR in
Ooh,
there.
God. Okay, I'm gonna get it then. Actually, why do I need it? I've got a blue burst.
Ammo.
Nah.
Reason why you would take the ammo. Ammo.
Same.
Circle. Slurp.
Circle.
Slurp.
Circle.
Slurp.
Circle.
Don't care.
Look on the map.
There you are. Coming, coming.
I meant look at me.
I know.
I'm zooming.
But you're on a trolley, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. And I'm auto running.
All these places up here have been looted. I'm gonna quickly loot them. I'm stuck under my trolley. Literally, I got stuck on my trolley. The trolley, lolly, lolly. Get killed then.
Trolley Lolita. Connor, you need to run.
No.
Yeah.
I'm getting this trap. I want to get that trap kill, remember?
Oh yeah, true.
Right, grab my trolley and let's go. I found out, I know how you didn't take damage now.
How?
Isn't it like you stay as like the driver, yeah, like on the back, and as soon as you're about to hit the floor, you jump back like into the passenger.
No, you go to the when you're in the air, you go to the passenger. When you're in the air, you go to the passenger, then you go back to the driver as you're about to hit the ground.
So you just swap twice when you're near ground.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm auto running with trolley.
I'm still all the way back here.
Da di da di da. La pamina.
These trolleys are actually well good for getting away from the storm, aren't they?
Yeah, I know. I'm running to get this chest. If I die, it's my fault.
I'm following.
If I die, it's not my fault. If I don't die, then it's not my fault. And if I don't die, then I die.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. I make all of every sense's perfectness.
Wait.
Jingy jingy bang. I do every time. Da di da di da. So
I'm lagging around.
I might die to storm.
This would look so funny in a battle. Like you, everyone's just in like a massive riding wall, around, and then there's just someone running around with a trolley.
I wonder what happens when you get knocked with a trolley. No joke, I want to see what happens. Wait, I'm gonna get knocked with the trolley. You ready?
Texting me. Who wants to play? Squad?
No, stay there. I want no. Get out. Watch this.
Or do I?
Oh, fall out. That's it. Oh god, someone's fighting. We need to kill them.
Hannah.
You know what we need to do?
We gotta go. Ethan, get in.
No.
We got this.
Oh god.
Come on, Ethan, we got this. I'm going on top of the house.
I'm just actually no, just run storm.
Okay.
Because it's really far away.
If you don't press like R2 or anything,
oh, there's
free.
Someone over here. Why are you finishing? No, dude, that actually worked.
Get down from there. Goodbye, Sunny Jim. I just blew it up. Mm-hmm. Oh no, they got my trolley. I think our trolley's disappeared. Like when they hit it. I'm ready. Bleeding boy. Screw it, I'm getting rid of my pickaxe.
I'm gonna put a movie on. I'll be back online, like, on Fortnite later.
I'm getting rid of that axe.
Alright.
Ready? Yeah, I got rid of it. There you go. My spectrum axe.
How many V-Bucks do you have now?
2,150.
Jeez. Wait, when did you buy the pickaxe?
A little while.
That was more than 30 days ago.
I know.
Then how'd you refund it?
I don't know. Just let me.
What? That's not fair.
Anyway, you doing one more match, or you're just gonna watch them?
I'm on Sky Cinema.
I'm gonna go on plans then. Oh wait, no wait, I've gotta finish my YouTube video.
Bye Connor.
Bye. Right. Are you staying in the park? Oh, no. Alright, guys. So now we're going to do Blitz. VP. Squad. Hi Rory. Are you alright with YouTube? Yeah. I'm in a YouTube video right now. Right, I'll leave this match up over you. Wait, you only just finished your update? You're landing with me. We're gonna do joys and we're gonna go and get you a shopping trolley. That actually so great. No, you can literally ride yourself. You can push it, then you can switch seats to the passenger. You can dance in it. If you do a certain thing, apparently, you can stop yourself from taking full damage. Up. Are you appearing offline? Yeah, you must be, because I can't see, like... What's your brother playing? Overwatch? Fine, let's go. Oh yeah, did you know you can sell stuff now? For V-Bucks, refunds. Yeah, if you go into the options, then go into settings, then go to account, which is the very end, it says submit a request. You say what you want to get rid of, and then you just give it a random reason, then you get rid of it. But I've gone from 350 V-Bucks, now I've got 2,100. Wait, what tier are you? I got rid of my favourite pickaxe. Anyway, we're going. Sure. After this round though, we've got to go here. Right, after this round, we're going there. Yeah? No? No? Is that you? I'm going for it. I got impulses. Oh, impulse through the top. What? Another one came behind. Get off me. He shot you in the head. Yeah. I want the Levy Afan, but I won't have enough for the next battle pass if I do get him. Ryan.
Yo.
Hi. Wait, thought you only did like to do duos, Ryan.
What?
I thought you only like to do duos.
Right,
there's going to be a lot of people here, Roy, because everyone wants the new code, don't they, Ryan?
What?
Everyone wants the new trolleys.
Uh-huh.
Literally, we've gone to that little swirly bit, the racetrack, and there's so many people. Ha! They're running around with trolleys instead of shooting. Look, it's just started flying over there. That Zoe's so low. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. Matrix. Matrix. Run. 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 Matrix. Dang it. How is she only in 42? I used two whole rounds of a tactical SMG on her. Join them, Ryan, you join them.
If you invite me.
Ryan, I've got 2,150 V-Bucks.
What did you sell?
My pickaxe. And I sold...
Why'd you sell it? Is it because it's a bent pickaxe?
No. I want more.
Connor, you need to get... You should get the global pickaxe or the planetary probe.
No. And I got rid of Flippin' Sexy.
Bruh.
What?
Right. We're doing a Stairway to Heaven.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are. Trolley, Stairway to Heaven.
Oh yeah, Ethan showed me how to take no damage. Ryan.
What?
Ryan. There is a way of making it so you don't take damage with the trolley.
Yeah, I know.
How do you do it then?
You have to be the passenger.
No.
How then?
When you're pushing it, when you get halfway,
hold R2.
Then when you get nearly to the end, you swap to the passenger. Then you come back out of the passenger as it's hit.
You don't have to.
That's what Ethan said, and he showed me, and it worked.
Yeah, but you don't have to.
But it can't. Wailing boys. Right, I'm gonna loot up here first, like these little bit, this little bit up there. So Roy's going exactly wailing, Ryan's going to Plateau, and I'm going back.
Did you watch the stream?
I've done two streams today, I'm still in one right now.
I know. Nah. Because of the player. She's playing more. Yeah. I'm going to Smarter Town to get a trolley.
Ryan, I'll come with you.
What? Yeah. If you two want to come to Tomato, then we can push Waylon to get wood.
That's what I'm doing. I'm landing straight for a trolley, boy.
Oh, there's two trolleys. Just grab the trolleys and run.
I can't.
Grab trolleys, loot, and then run.
I'm too high. Alright, I'm gonna take this semi van. There, let's go. The trolleys. You little bugger. Where's the other one?
Are you getting in?
You said there was two.
Run here. Open this gate. Open this door. Connor, let me through.
I'm on my trolley.
Connor, you're so bent.
Rory, I'm coming to you. Rory, get in. Rory, get in. Over here. Front door. Connor, I'm late for my shopping.
He doesn't need to. There's a third one.
Look, right.
There's a third trolley.
Yeah, we're coming to you. Shopping rush. Look how fast I'm running. Where are the tomatoes? Where are the tomatoes?
Grab it then. Grab it. Grab the other trolley that's in the corner.
Grab it.
Yeah. No, grab it.
Box him in. Yeet.
Let's go.
Just rams him.
Let's go to Waylon.
Just sprint. It looks like your character's having a rage. Don't forget to press R2, Rory. We're faster. And you can't do it uphill, by the way. You can't press R2 uphill. Has your brother done it yet? Have you done it with your brother yet? Wait, there's another blue thing up there. Yeah, has your brother? Alright. You look so stupid.
Guys, get wood. Loads of wood.
Just three people on a trolley. But you're grabbing trees. I'm only mining, not grabbing. I've got in a passenger seat. No, my trolley! My trolley! Trolley! It ran away from me.
No, we've actually got a perfect circle to do this as well.
Come on, trolley, let's go. I love this trolley a bit. Has anyone got 300 metal? Try and get 300 metal, guys.
Why?
Because there's impulses.
We don't need impulses.
I do.
Oh, don't do that stupid thing again.
What? No, I wasn't going to try and jump off somewhere really high. It's like, in case, like, the stairway to heaven. I'll throw an impulse down, and then I'll get in my trolley in midair.
Did you know, if you launch pad whilst in a trolley, it still launches you?
I know. I did that with Dishan and Ethan. Like, I pushed Dishan to the very top and tilted. Like, no, I'm in tilted. So it was 20v20. It was a 20v20. Oh my god. Where's my trolley going? And basically, we tried to go off the port of Fortnite and it didn't work. So we got off, there was another one at the top, and we landed on a launch pad, but we died because of the storm. Wait, how much wood does everyone have?
600.
I'm on 500. This trolley's actually well annoying. It just rolls away from you. I'm afraid it's gonna be something really stupid.
Guys, you can destroy the trolleys.
Oh no, that's why. Isn't that when, like. Like, I've shot wood.
Why does it keep hitting me? How much wood have you guys got?
I'm on 700. 780.
Right, I'm gonna start building up.
Probably sliding. Probably sliding.
Everyone go to the maze at this.
All I've got is a sniper. Ryan, I can see you running around with that trolley. It looks so stupid.
Everyone come to the maze quickly.
Oh.
Wait, we can only have two trolleys.
Why?
Otherwise no one can build. Because it'll just roll down.
Oh yeah, yeah. So in other words, one person has to get res. Unless someone can get them 300 battle thing or get impulses.
Connor? Connor?
Yeah?
Drive it.
Where are we going?
Right. Wait, actually. Take me over there. That way.
This way.
Right. Go closer to the bushes.
You have a good arc.
Yeah.
I'm joking.
Right.
Ugly.
Connor, push it up.
I'm 8 maps off 999. I'm only on 991. Eat.
Come on.
Rory, look at my character, yeah? Ryan, look at me, ready? Can I see something really funny?
One. Connor.
Yeah?
Be careful.
Okay. Is there anyone behind me?
Rory, get up here.
Ah! Yeet! Yeah.
Right. Connor, stay up here. You need to get on the stairs, mate.
I'm scared. I can barely see anything with this trolley.
Come on, you got this.
You can do it. We believe in you. Oh my god, it's actually very annoying going this high with the trolley.
Do you want me to push it?
Nah, it keeps turning side to side. We're gonna get shot down, I can just see it.
Connor, get back. Stay back, stay back.
The boy's back. Back again. Alright. I'm right here, Ryan.
Come on.
Yeah, just me, does it? Like, look at the back of me, yeah? Don't it look like I'm like an old man? Just...
Yeah.
I'm bored. Now I must kill myself. Goodbye. Yeet.
I was moving it into the circle.
Can I try and snipe someone?
You have a FAMAS. Wow. Have a jetpack.
Yeah, he can survive, and then he'll res us.
Yeah.
Right, so, Ryan, how much would you give me if I snipe somebody right now at Loot Lake from here?
If you can do it, I'll play with you whenever you want.
Mm-hmm, but that's the thing, though. No,
everyone give me a wood. Give me a wood. Give me a wood. Drop your wood.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to build. You two take the trolleys. Right, take these two. Take these two lots that are left.
There you go, I've
you keep hold of them. Every time I tell you to give me maps, just give it to me and then I'll carry on.
Grab your trolleys.
Grab your trolleys. Wait, actually, keep... Don't
so
use
retarded.
Them yet. Don't... Get off of them, Connor. Get off of it. Get off of it.
Can I sit inside it and just dance? We're ready! We're doing so good. Look, this is how good we're doing. I'm getting so excited. Wait, Ryan, if you put one of these into the water, yeah? Like, one of the trolleys, and someone does jubilation on it, it actually looks so stupid. It looks like they're running on water. It's well scary up here.
Connor, look at me.
Crates hasn't been looted. Crates, there's still a chest in there.
Connor. We're like really, really far away. It shows that
I
the chest hasn't been moved.
I'm aiming in your...
Get in there! Get in there! Get in!
Yeet!
I survived! Low, soldier.
Yeet! I forgot to, I didn't get in it in time. My jetpack's rolling
backwards!
Let me
grab the other trolley.
No, just res me! Just res me! I need to retrieve my... I need to retrieve it! I just saw Ryan run past me from my trolley.
Look how he didn't get. I like that. Out.
No.
Wait, I think I've been banned.
Oh, you've been banned from because you landed it. I'm a laugh.
Bruh.
Have you?
No. Jeez, man. That scared me.
Don't worry, as soon as you disconnected, we got attacked. We've been attacked. I'm gonna BS because I'm so nice. No, how? You're shotgunned. No, you got shotgunned. Who's listening to that?
It's a video on YouTube, brother.
Yeah, I know it is. It's an alien. I can't believe that worked, Ryan. What did you do?
We're doing it again!
How did you do it? We would have. We did it. We could have won that game. Like, if we didn't get ambushed by them other guys and Ryan didn't lag out, we could have won. DM. Anyway, right. Next time we do it, yeah, like this time, we're staying dead on the storm. In the storm. Yeah, what? No, while we're inside the actual storm.
Where are we going?
Whaling. We're doing it again.
We're going whaling again, yeah?
Yeah, we're doing it again.
We're going to the tomato town.
Yeah, sorry. Right, so how do you do it, Ryan? Just stay in this passenger and you slide?
Yep. But you have to land on your wheels, otherwise you go straight through it and die.
How do you make sure you still... Wait, can you control it in midair?
Yeah, you can do backflips and everything with it.
Alright, good. It's like GTA then with the trolley, isn't it? Ish.
And there's a squad.
Yeah, my trolley, I'm running.
Don't
worry, I've got an AR. I'll take him out.
There's one trolley.
Good luck, Rory.
I'm grabbing a trolley and running, because
yeah,
I'm
go,
dead.
Yeah, go. Me and Rory got guns. Rory, there's this guy behind you.
I'm at the bridge, okay?
Yeah, we've just killed two. He had a burst. Right, we're gonna
go bring
find...
weapons for me as well, guys.
Yeah, I've got a burst for you. I've got a bursty. Right.
Revolver.
Guy on me.
Guys, check the back. There's a person by court.
He came out and just stood at me. He came out and just glared.
Oh, trolley on me. We have two trolleys.
He just
we are good.
No, get bloody loot. Oh, them clingers, though. Right. Yeah, we're just going to quickly grab some extra ones, Ryan, so we can get down to you faster. Oh, never mind. You're right here. Yeah, Ryan's got one as well. Yeah.
If anybody else wants a trolley, there's one on me.
I'm right here, Ryan.
Yeah, there's one up here.
Ryan, I've got a gun for you.
I have a pistol, a
yeah, I've got
revolver,
a green burst and a green AR.
A silenced SMG.
Ryan, give me your revolver and I'll give you a green burst. Philly!
Waylon, let's go, all of us.
I can't, I'm stuck.
Shopping.
This is girls.
You
do like,
go whaling to grab
to go
wood.
Shopping.
I'm gonna grab the brick. I'm gonna grab
this
brick.
This is what happens, yeah. When girls like someone asks, like, want to go shopping. They all just grab a trolley and they just start scooting it around. This is what happens when a girl says, "Let's go shopping." Ryan, help!
Can I go get wood? Can I go get wood?
My trolley's running away. I can't. No, come here, trolley.
You two grab wood. I'm grabbing brick, and then we'll carry on the game.
Why? You're gonna stay with him.
Give him his feathers. It's blue tack, it's beating. I prefer but you know.
I prefer like a bit of both. First you do like the pump shot, then you got the tack.
Right. We're gonna have to move in a second.
My trolley's running away, I just saw it sneak off my screen. Get back here.
Grab as much mats as you can.
Alright, there's a chest. I'm gonna like mine the street, get the chest and come back. Right guys, I'm gonna quickly grab this chest, okay? Could you imagine like being in a ward and you see like three people scooting around in a trolley? Could you imagine it?
I thought the trolleys were gonna have three spaces in them, like people could sit in the front, one could sit in the back and one would push.
Ryan, would you like your revolver?
Yeah. Why have you got a deagle?
Yeah. And I've got some mini shields. I've got mini shields for everyone, literally. I've got four minis.
Bro, I've literally got no loot. All I've got is a burst and a silent SMG.
I'm gonna shot them. I'm trying to get more wood.
Right, somebody start a building in a second.
Who?
Someone start building up.
I'm not even on 999 yet, I'm only on 400.
Doesn't matter, just start building up.
And I accidentally smacked my trolley. Wait, who is it? Wait, X-Lanky. Is that his name? X-Lanky. Good. Would he be able to help us with a stairway to heaven? Would he be able to help us with a stairway to heaven? Wait, Ryan, know when we said we were killing them people?
Yeah.
Yeah, one of them, he came out like the big main tomato shop, yeah? You know, the one with the big tomato on top. And he just ran out and stood at me. He just stared at me.
Come on guys, we need to start building up now.
Oh no. I'm nearly at 999.
Who's got the most wood here?
No! This trolley's getting so annoying. He got in the way, so I've just smacked it about four times. I've got a feeling my trolley's about to break. No! I forgot about Storm. Wait, have both of you guys got
999?
Have both of you got 999?
I'm gonna start building up now.
Come here.
Just do it.
Okay.
Just go, Connor. Go, go, go. We don't have time. Connor, start building platform.
There, come on. Oh god, I'm in storm as well now.
Run to the circle, run to the circle if you're still alive.
No, it's not. Fell by four.
16 meters.
I'm gonna stay here, yeah?
Connor, can you build one out? Can you build one out, otherwise the trolley won't fit.
You got a sniper?
Nope.
We can't do anything, look how far, high up we are. I can see you calling. Oh, Ryan. Ryan, minute.
See if you can build up any more, Connor. See if you can build up any more.
Yeah?
How many can you build up?
What, should I just keep going up?
How far can you build up? Go up until you can't build up anymore.
There.
Right, okay, destroy the one you're stood on. And then build a platform out.
War is salty. Don't see all of his loot. It's down there.
Oh yeah.
Do you know when you like pull a right. revolver out, it does that really weird noise? It sounds like
yeah.
Big Shot, and he goes, yeah, listen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Connor, look how close I am to the edge.
It would be a shame if someone edited you off. I'm joking, I wouldn't, Ryan. I promise, I wouldn't. I would never do something like that to you. Go in there in the bush. God. Oh, I'm so scared. Are we gonna get a duo stairway to heaven win on squad?
Connor, start building now. Start building to circle. Go.
We're gonna get shot down.
No, we're not. The circle's coming in.
Oh yeah, of course. I'm out of mats.
Alright, here you go. Take the trolley.
Alright. How many mats you got?
999.
Of each?
No, just of brick.
Oh my god, I nearly fell off.
I didn't have enough time to get wood. How far away is the circle? Really far.
Yeah. You sure you're gonna have enough mats? How much of everything
else you got? I dunno.
How much wood you got?
Zero.
So zero of everything, but brick.
But brick, yeah.
This ain't gonna work.
Yeah, it will.
Unless we kill ourselves now. Oh, we're going down.
We're gonna have to, otherwise we're dead.
This is actually so hard to go down with. What makes you think that we're not gonna die from here, but what makes you think we're gonna die up there, but not from here?
Ramp off, go off, go! Go, what? Run off! Come run off, die. Connor!
Yeet. Fancy you. I didn't die! I didn't take any damage! Yes, Ryan,
we broke the trolley.
Don't worry. We lived, though. All thanks to you, Ryan. If you wouldn't have told me to do that, we would have dead. Yep, perfect English.
We need weapons!
Why are there trees here?
Oh! Perfect.
We need weapons. Find about three weapons. I'm out of mats. I need to get some more.
There's a build battle over there.
Where?
What do I up top of Dusty.
Oh yeah. Should we go and invade?
I think we should get some mats, mate.
That's what I'm doing, I'm just drawing the
I'm grabbing a hot rock and getting out of there, if you're coming.
I'm gonna take the rest of the stuff.
I'm gone.
They're sniping you.
Yeah.
I thought that was at you.
I have a shotgun.
That's nice. I don't.
And the TAC SMG.
All I have is a revolver, a DU, and an AR. That's really annoying, man. I've got 50 shield and 51 health. Really
TAC
annoying.
SMG's at the top. Connor, we... Ah, no. Right, Connor, follow me.
Are you having some technical difficulties? My hotbox ran out. Just ran out now. Yeet. Well, we're gonna go up here and shoot down them. I have mats now. I have 70 metal. Fat ball. Oh, wait, storm's coming.
Colin, they're right there.
Me and UV3. It's me and UV3.
No, it's not.
Oh, wait, no, yeah, of course. Me, you, and then solo against shot car. Oh, I really want to shoot him. I'm hitting so bad right now. Look, he's right there.
If you could knock him, do it.
I can't. I don't know how much health he's on, so I don't know if I'll knock it. It'll knock. But I can hit him, like, instant.
Connor, there's a chest there. Grab the chest. Open the chest. Quickly.
He sees! Told
Yo,
you.
What? Connor, build! How the hell did you smoke me from there?
Huh? Huh? Hmm? What? You saw that. What the hell? This is life. What?
What?
Go to Joy's.
Yes.
Go on. Oh wait, no, I'm leaving. Oh yeah, I've got to quickly go for a pee. Oh, go away, Amwa, no one wants you. You're adopted. Fuck off. All he's been saying today is to Ethan, suck my dick, lick my dick. That's all he said. Innit? I'm still huge. I'm still there though. Can't believe it. Still on late. Right, I'm not gonna go for tea.
I'm back.
Ready up. Cheers. Where are we going?
Huh?
Where are we going?
Dunno.
To Wood?
Oh, but you can't do money drops. Isn't that the most basic mod, though?
If I have the AK, I'll get what you got to money drops. That's how it's going
to go. Aw, but it's so broke. What happened to it?
It's like, so did I crazy
with it. Oh, just like randomly just fell apart? Actually, it didn't happen.
My favorite people who I, don't think that's me, is Fortnite, Fortnite, but they're still going through it. They're like, what am I, they're not going to do.
Containers.
I didn't say that, I said I'm
done. Oh, you're getting top container. Right, the one that's hooked. When did you get that Raven glider?
Ages ago, when it was in the shop.
I say it looks sick.
Yeah, it is like the best glider ever.
I wouldn't say it's the greatest, but it's good. Are you serious?
Oh, yes, blew me up.
All the chests that are usually here aren't here. The one at the bottom isn't here. The one in the purple chair near the stairs isn't here.
That's just bent.
The guy here is not meant to be here. That got just 3 headshotted when he had the bloody blue silenced SMG. Did you see that triple headshot, though?
Yeah.
Another chest that's not here. Actually dumb. Gotta be any more enemies?
Literally none of the chests are here.
Oh no. Actually bare annoying. All I've got is a burst and the blue suppressed.
Bro, where are the chests?
Where they been running, bruh?
Was that dude a knock or was it insta-kill?
Knock.
Alright, so his teammate is alive.
They probably aren't even here.
Shotgun on me.
Coming. Oh, let me just mine. Where is it? Up here.
Yeah. It's in the container.
Oh, yeah.
The grey one.
And the
this
red one
here.
There's one in the red one as well. Oh, that one, please. Do you want
to... Connor, I need to search... Whoa! There's a picture of... Hey!
It looks like my nan!
I need to search ammo boxes, so...
What, 7 of them? In one game?
Yeah, in one game.
Yeah, I need a trap elimination.
Connor, there's a shield there.
Where? Coming to you now. Oh yeah, big bot. Big bot. I'm gonna run and loot that truck outside.
Alright.
Yeah, got a chest and I can see the blue through the front window.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, I know I can hear it. Come on, give me a scar, baby. No, they gave me a blue burst. I got two big. I was just drinking a shield and you just came running past me with your trolley, just like, you wanna go shopping?
Hello! Then. Get in.
We should record that, like, do a random clip, like, someone opens a chest, turns around, and there's just someone looking at them with a shopping trolley. Oh my god! Yay! Where are we going? We got some popcorn. It's flying back at your face. Ow!
Oh my god, that did damage to me. Much damage.
Ow!
Search this whole place for meds.
Okay. 300 woods of blue hunting rifle. There's the ammo box over here. Two ammo boxes.
I beg you, let me search them.
Yeah, there's one on top of this purple caravan here. One up there. And then there's one in here. Behind the counter.
Alright. Right, that's three.
I'm gonna have a look on the roof.
Three out of seven.
Wow, two pistols.
I've got a hand cannon, I am set. Connor, meds on me.
Hang on. I'm searching the containers on the outside.
I need an ammo box.
So how many have you got so far then?
Three out of seven.
There's another one up there.
Four out of seven.
Got that
right, we need to go to circle.
Guy. I'm gonna brain him.
Where?
I'm gonna brain him. He's right about, there's two of them, let's do it. Hit that first shot like a demon. Yeah, knock on.
Welcome.
Nice! Right, you got that one.
I want that FAMAS, let me up the FAMAS.
Yeah.
This is my dude's loot, this is all
yeah,
mine.
Yeah, this is my dude's loot. He has a double blue pump. I got sniped at.
So did I. Gotta push house now.
Hang on. This guy had meds, I wanna get him. Then I quickly med up. Wait, did the snipe come from the house?
No, I know where the snipe came from, but they're outside from? Of the circle, so there's no point in going to it.
Yeah, but where
not
did it
yet,
come
anyway.
From? Just so I'm like alerted.
It was towards Anarchy.
Oh, yeah.
There's
a one by one
if you see.
Oh, yeah, I see him. I'll leave him there. They're lucky they're making you leap.
I am on five ammo boxes.
Yeah.
There's the sixth one.
Come on, I'm eating apples. Even the storm's right there, it's gonna take the health away straight away anyway. Run! Ryan.
I know, I want this ammo box. I need to look. I'm searching.
He's searching someone's box. You know you said they were outside of the storm?
Yeah.
They weren't, they were just in.
Bruh.
Can I shoot one with a revolver? He sees me.
No, not yet. Come here.
He already sees me. Oh yeah. I see you scooping. He hit me.
Come here.
I can't, he's got a sniper right there.
Get in there. Wait, where is he?
He's like by the base. Small base.
What base?
Yeah, the small one.
There.
He's building up. Yeah, he's pushing. Thank you, Ryan. Can I have them minis in the blue AR?
Yep.
Good God, man.
I'm actually shook. I want that though.
I had 4 minis. I'm almost dead, we need meds.
Connor, give me all your metal and brick. All your metal and all your wood. There you go, Connor, take the rest of that. I'm on 999 everything.
Wow. So you used me. You got any rockets?
Oh my God, I've got 48.
I've got an epic grenade launcher.
Here you go, hey.
Running. Whoa.
I wasn't joking.
It's gone from 2 to 50. How much AR ammo you got?
Connor, you need meds, mate.
I know, but how much ammo you want for AR?
588.
Wow. I thought I was gonna have more on that one.
How much you got?
230. I'm gonna die by storm.
So am I.
I don't know. Might make it. Launchpad.
Yep, he's launch padded.
We are literally this guy on it. No, don't engage.
He's jumped, he's fine. Gonna go, get on it.
What if one has a sniper? Oh, bolty.
Be careful though, because there are traps up there. I saw him place a trap. Okay? Be careful.
But that means we can't
build over the trap. Let me build over the trap. Hold up. Connor, come
on. I'm right here.
I'm stuck in a tree. Connor, he knows where we are. GG. No! The end of the circle. Oh,
he's dying.
Ha, they can't get my loot.
I don't care. I killed this guy with a scar. I BM'd him. I don't care. Oh, I got 2 kills. Yeah, we both had 2 kills. Yeet. Me and you actually were good as a joy.
I know. I'm tier 65!
Really? I'm only tier 50 still.
Right, we need to go somewhere where there's a lot of ammo boxes.
Yes. I need to go somewhere where we can get a trap kill easily. Tilted.
Can you like come out of your lobby?
I am. It's taking for ages, it always takes ages to load. I don't know why. Oh yeah, I've got a Twitch account now.
Cool.
I've got to like log in to PlayStation, then I'll be like streaming off Twitch. Come on, man, load. There you go. Nah, I'm gonna watch Myth on Twitch. Tilly sent me a friend request 6 hours ago. I'm viewing Tilly's profile on Facebook.
Hello.
Oh my God. Her friends, Kat Bing, Shamford Beckford, Kalamata, Tristan Knott, Jude Martindale, Thomas Wright. Her dad looks like a druggie. But no offence, like, if Tilly watches this or her dad, but the Jesus. Let me go in.
Bro, you're streaming!
Yeah?
Oh my god, you're so gonna get done.
I was joking, by the way.
Anarchy, that has loads.
They can't do me now, can they? I'll just call myself a drubby.
Oh, yeah, they could still do you.
Oh my god, I'll just call myself a drubby. And I said I was joking, I didn't even mean it. If I meant it, why did I go out of the...
Yeah.
And I just said that live. Ammo box.
I can't at the moment. Oh my god, he died.
All the ammo boxes. I'm gonna tell you every time I find them.
GG, Con, I'm dead.
Okay.
He's BMing me.
I'm sorry, Ryan. Ryan, are you ready to play the game?
So dead. Connor, he doesn't know where I am. You could save me right now.
That's the thing, I would be saving you right now. There's a guy right there. Why are they still there, aren't you?
Yeah, Connor, I'm dead. GG, I've got 16 HP.
I'm sorry, Ryan.
Bye.
I'm right here. No. Ryan, this is a bit of inappropriate language for my stream.
Shut your mouth.
Wow. The same about how I'm gonna get sued, no wonder why. No! 2 kills. I love 3.
We're going snobby.
So it's lobby, yeah?
Yeah.
There's another person going, you may see one there. Note two, there's a noob skin with the wet paint. There's another noob skin with the normal wind pickaxe. No, not pickaxe, glider. Literally the plain one. But you're not coming down here? I thought you landed on a mountain then, I got stuck. I'm like, what?
I have to kill the dude, okay? I need two kills in here, that's why we're here.
Oh, I need a trap kill and I just got a trap. Can I at least weaken them though?
You can weaken them, I need to kill them.
There's a green AR and everything in there.
I don't need no loot, I've got loads of loot.
I'm only gonna headshot him like once. Get like one headshot in.
I'm pushing him now.
I'm trapping this building up. I'm placing traps everywhere. I've got three traps. Three traps out. Three traps, one house. I'm bear hungry. Get away from me.
Gonna leave that last dude.
Can I take a little bit of loot though?
You can take the other dude's loot, this is my one.
Okay, I'll just take this guy's blue AR quickly. He had another trap.
Got to be kidding me, though.
He had another trap.
Bro, you actually joking me though.
What?
That was actually such an easy double kill. Well, literally one of them headshotted him, yeah, for 68, and then hit him again.
Yeah, ammo box.
Ooh.
Should I drink a big shield?
Yeah, if you want. We need to search everything, Connor, for ammo boxes.
Yeah, I'm gonna go downstairs quickly. They might not have done it. Ammo box.
Two, next one. Right, next house. We'll go over here.
Blue vending machine.
I haven't seen one of them in long.
What? Another
scoped AR.
Another one. It's in here.
Hold on. I'm on four.
I'm making noise for you.
I know where you are.
I know, but.
Five. I need two more, Connor. Two more. There should be some over here.
I didn't loot the ones in my. Wait, I think we got. Did you loot the ones in my house?
No, I haven't even been in there yet.
We'll go to mine then. You guys were cooling.
Yeah, these ammo boxes out.
It's not down there.
Is there even any in this house?
Should be.
There should be some upstairs.
No, there's none here.
Right, check my one then that I was in.
No, you went to the next one after, didn't you? Or did you do this
yeah,
as well?
But still check this one.
Check ammo box.
You check the bottom.
The ammo box here.
Ammo box, did you say?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming.
There's didn't someone on to. You. Over here, there's a door here. There was
yeah,
a door
no, but I couldn't
right here.
How many am I on? I want 6, we need one more, Connor.
Okay. I'll find it for you. When you're coming home, you see two people running around in your house like this. Right, next, we need to find one more. One more house. Wait, what about the two houses next to Snobby? Like, if we quickly run down there and take a bit of damage from Storm, I've got a medkit.
Nah, just run the circle.
I've got a medkit.
Alright, we'll run around then.
Unless
I've got a cozy as well.
Unless I drop you the medkit, then I run off, then while you get the ammo.
I've got band-aids, so I'm good. And I've got a cozy, so I can keep myself up.
Yeah, I'll medkit when we get in. Right, just be quick.
Right.
In the storm. Somebody says.
Go, go, go.
Blue burst.
Got one.
Nice, nice, nice. Run, run. Now we gotta go.
Done.
I'm taking extra blue burst just in case. Right, go, 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 go. Emergency mission right here, boys. Mission impossible. Let's go.
Have you heard about the new magic mushrooms?
No.
They give you 5 shield.
Oh, what? So they're like the apples.
Apples, but for shield.
Would a boogie bomb make me run faster? Llama!
No, it'd be. Go grab it. Go grab it.
Llama, 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 llama. Can I shoot it?
Yeah, should work. Yeah, it
Lamard!
Does.
Lamard! Launchpad as well, isn't it?
Hopefully. Is there a launchpad? Grab the port fort.
There, now we've got to go. I'm in the medkit. Actually, no, I'm not. Come on. Come on.
Did you get a launch pad?
No.
That's just gay.
3 spike traps.
This is where we both die as soon as we get in. Connor, build. Connor, we need to build. I have no mats though.
The tiniest box in the world, boys.
Could you build a floor in as well?
Yeah.
I can't see that.
Yeah, because of how high. Look how much wall there is. That's why it's under the wall, the flat's under the ground. Oh, so I built a wall around you while you medkit, and you open it up while I'm medkitting. Oh yeah, because you were gonna close you, weren't you? That's right.
Yeah, I'd needed a floor in.
Right, you go and do that, I'll stay here for a bit. I'll keep you, like, cover. Wait, do you want me to put traps in there for you?
Nah, I'm in the open. I'm just keep consistently crouching. Done.
I've got 4 traps.
Nice. Greasy's been looted.
We're gonna get ambushed in a minute. I'm just feel it. can't you? I feel like getting out.
Shopping cart, we can easily get to the circle now. Gotta get in, I'll
big
drive.
Shield. There's a big shield, come here. Are you taking big shield to me? And a scope.
Who wants it? Who wants the shield? If you want to take it.
I'll drink it in.
At least get in. Oh my god, this is OP.
This is OP, boys! Yeah? Oh, can I finish this, please? Please? Right, after this, I'll go get my dinner and I'll be back. That was sick. Wait, press R3 at the same time. I thought we were gonna swap. Sweet. Should I see an enemy, I'm gonna throw my 4 foot down. Got it ready. Imagine if you could jump with a shopping trolley.
People right in front of us.
Oh yeah. What are you doing? What are we going for?
Get off. Let's go.
I can port a foot. 10 minutes fire. Hit it twice, 26.
Gotta get in the trolley, get in the trolley, get in the trolley.
I'm going to shotgun. What? There's another one. How did... What? It gave me damage from the opposite side of where she was.
I want the heavy shotgun.
Okay. It just... There's more. I can hear them.
Yeah, so can I.
We've got any meds?
Band-aid, here you go, dropped. And dropped. Bruh, this dude had no maps, literally. Connor, dude on us!
He had actually quite a few maps, so I took all of them.
What? Double team! Connor, one of them's in the port floor and I just BB him. That actually just dead. Actually bent.
Wait, you double team. They're double teaming.
Yeah.
Is he last one?
Yeah.
Tell them I'm fast on all the ESs. Put you in a necklace. Girl, you look good. I'm on the floor. I thought you were the door. I'm gonna push him around. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. Phantom, that's alright. It's not all white, that's all they do right as well. Now, I do what I have. My baby, I'm mad. Ryan.
Yeah.
I got screwed.
Dad.
Basically, this person built a base around him, and I jumped in it, and then he had another floor, and I thought that was the bottom of it. There wasn't. He edited it, and I fell through, and he pumped me in the head.
Right. I need to visit the center of different storm circles.
Screw it. Ryan.
Yes?
I can't believe you've made me do this.
What?
You'll see. Wait till match. I can't believe you've done this. My maths is so good. Oh wait, Ryan.
What?
I forgot I've got dinner. I'm gonna have to leave the game. Hey, Ryan, look.
Yes! How much V-Bucks you got now?
950. Anyway, I'm gonna go, yeah?
Don't leave, don't leave, don't leave. Just die. Don't leave, just die.
Yeah, I'm just gonna
jump off.
I'm gonna stay in the game. Right, end up.
Thank you.
really cool idea. I was sitting in the car with my brother, and I was just testing guns at the firing range, and I noticed, like, all the different sounds that were being made, and I, you know, I had to do some stuff with music, and I wanted to incorporate Call of Duty music as well, so I decided I'm going to try to make a song using sounds from the firing range on it and see what I can do. So that's what this video is going to be. You guys are going to watch the process that I have, and at the end, I'll have the song that I make. So let's go ahead and go straight onto the firing range. Okay, so the first weapon I'm going to try to use right here is the Zuko, because I know it's going to be a good base sound. Oh yeah, I like that. Let's get a couple more in here real quick, just some extra sounds. There we go. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a good base. We got that. Alright, so next we need like a little snare line. We need something that would sound like a good snare kind of thing, and this is 1 grand. Ooh, that sound. I like that sound. Hold on, let me get to the last bullet. Nope. Let me get to the last bullet and alright, here we go. Oh yeah. Okay, and then I need some kind of like little top hat, something, I don't know, maybe we'll try to. Yeah, I like this 1911. Okay, yeah, it's got a nice little hit to it. I can definitely incorporate that. Okay, guys, I think I've got everything that I need, so let's go ahead and get into this and start editing this. Okay, guys, so I have the 3 weapons that I'm going to try to use right here. I have the M1 go in, and I'm going to use the classic reload sound to it that it has, you know, the ting that you can hear all the way across the map. That, and then I have this 1911 right here, kind of nice little quick shot to it. I'll try to use that as, like, a backup snare, maybe a tom, a hi-hat. I'll use it as something that's going to give me, like, a clapping sound effect. And I'm going to try to make an entire beat out of this, and I'll make a full-blown song about World War II. I don't even know what it's going to be about. Probably about how it went to life. Yeah, so that's all you guys get. So the next part you're going to see is the entire song in the firing range, and I'm going to be there. So I hope you're there, too.
God, try not to laugh.
Alright.
Look how many V-Bucks I've got. What do you want? Every two people, one of them will die, and whoever dies, the other person has to go to where that other dude did.
Is the other person?
Yeah.
Jack,
Jack, what up, homie? My boy Jack here. Alright, Jack.
Yeah, what's your joke, man?
Your mama is so fat that when I'm picking her up, it's worth my head.
Still have all my V-Bucks and did anything, I'm gonna battle over that.
That was really tough, that mom. Yeah. If he has. Alright, next up, let's go ahead and pull Charlie Dogs. You ready, man?
Yeah.
Come on down, Charlie. And, first person to grab. Alright, Charlie Dog, how you doing, man? Now remember, I don't want to bounce in a real chat. When I ask you how you're doing, I'm going to ask you.
Oi! Seg it. Fucking hell. Billy!
get 100% match XP boost active, and everyone else gets 30. So
I get 100% more.
Which is double. So if you got 100%...
50% XP, is double.
No. 50% is half. So if you got 100 XP, half of 100...
Oh yeah, true, 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 true. 100 is 50. So whatever I get in one game basically doubles.
So say if you get 1,000 XP, you'll get 2,000 XP.
Yeah.
Right, yeah.
Connor!
You fucking nigger!
Said he's going for his dinner. It's been 2 hours.
Diabetes does not count as a bloody excuse.
Ooh, why am I so hyper?
I have to get a trap elimination.
Them crickets gave me so much energy.
Yeah, though.
They just taste like cardboard and old food.
There's a car on GTA and it has cardboard modifications.
What?
I'm gonna get it, it costs 145k. I've just been sexually abused.
Oh, sexually abusing. Skinny bum.
That felt really good.
Do it. Do it that well.
Nah!
I lick your bum off. I lick your bum off so hard you get rid of your bum
off. I ain't got any bum.
Yes, you have, I've seen it. You sent me pictures, Ryan.
Same. Ha! Lol! Lay. I'm dead.
Chop them.
Wow, that's so gonna help.
Bust it in there. Bust it in there. Bust it in
there. What?
You don't wanna help.
No, right, do it again. Yeah. No.
Yes!
No, let go of it, like that.
Yes! Your phone's gonna go flying.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do! Okay, you bam.
I'm straight, I don't know what you're on about!
I just dribbled.
Why don't you set sexy moves? I have weed set
in
my
locker. Wait, what? You've had that for like 2 years.
What's the new map,
Mike? What map? Trish!
Your mom! Whoever threw that, your mom's a hoe!
Your mom.
New level, World Cup.
Go on it. I wanna do it. I was gonna try it, like play H1Z1. But no. Boy.
You give me cancer.
Yeah, will you give me AIDS? Yeah, I do. Why do you keep being so careful? Oh my god, there's a llama down there. Maybe could have opened the door. What do you mean?
Hello?
Oh my god, he's...
Ryan, guess what I forgot? I've been live streaming this whole time.
Yes, I know.
Crud! Ryan, you're gonna have to text me, show me on Instagram how to edit, and I'm gonna edit all that out. Right, my controller's about to die. Are you in the match?
Yeah, I'm in a match, trying to get a trap elimination. Connor, we're gonna get into the same. We're gonna go into the same solo, and no. I'm gonna kill you with a trap.
I'm not doing this. Let me do it as well then.
Fine, whatever. Just kill me, like you always do, cause you trash Fortnite.
You stop. They don't do full damage. If you're sitting as like a passenger, then you don't do take four damage. Yeah?
You know what? I want to kill one person before I leave this game.
One sec, I've got to look after my little sister.
Come here, you bunch of trash players!
Unlock it temporarily. What?
And you want to unlock it permanent.
Yeah, but you don't have 6 keys, do you?
I've got 3, I think. He's in this house.
Oh, gee.
He's there.
What does it mean by temporarily unlocking?
Just tried to save your life, mate! Absolutely dead! This is the definition of man's got stuff left! La 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 la! What the hell?
No, you add pee off, please. Oh, no, I'm done with Bronze Knight giving me AIDS. Storage space running out, suck my ass, dude. You have like 8 inch space. You know how bad.
I hit him once with the trap. He didn't bloody die. I didn't even see him though, and then he just pops out and doesn't even bother shooting me. Like, what on earth? I'm kind of gender. I'm kind of gender. I'm gonna go explore it now because I'm a weirdo.
How can you store this?
What's in?
Wow.
What do you mean? I think I've just been like blessed by the gods. I got a jetpack and a chug chug out of the same chest. I wanna get my triple-elimination!
This is available. I was gonna say, not running low on storage. I go on to the application.
I want my minis, thank you.
You know you are not hard living like a pop star. Not, oh, you're in a party.
Ah! This guy.
Do you think it will last the game? The 53% charge. Or 57%.
You know you are not hard.
And then we'll just put it on charge when we get out.
That's what I always do.
Just, why is it flashing?
Because you see those bars at the back that are moving upwards.
Yeah.
That's how much fuel you can use in one go. Why am I holding out my hunting rifle? My mate got this 420 no strip and it was actually lit. He literally just went. I want to know how that worked.
I really just jumped into the
outlast. Oh, look, it's the center of the circle. That's not the center of the circle, it's a hot rock. Hey.
On the roof. A blue hole comes through. What is it? A blue hole.
Yeah, look, meteor rocks. It's from the tilted meteor. Because it's being covered over. Because apparently they're investigating.
You know they get hot ones.
No, they didn't. It's their way of transporting it, so they put that. Can I finish this game quick? Can I finish this game? It won't.
Never say.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'll turn this off on.
No, I'll leave it on. You're waiting up here.
Oh, okay, I'll just log in. Because you're logged in with Facebook last time, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm logging in as a guest.
Oh, why?
Because I can't be able to log into my Facebook. I want to find someone in case I'm in a spot and trap them.
Is it your thing
to do? He literally did so much damage. If I find a noob skin, I could possibly do it. Right, there's a dude over here.
I'm back again, guys. And Ryan's gone. Alright then. We're in the stream now, and then we'll play again. Well, I might start a new one, but don't expect 3 videos from me, usually. Alright, peace out, guys. Sorry that I was gone for so long.